For over 50 years, Gus Manning has virtually seen every Tennessee game, home and away. Now the executive assistant to Athletic Director Doug Dickey, Gus Manning is in his 46th year in the Tennessee Athletic Department. He started in sports information and worked his way to his present position, handling every aspect of the athletic department at one time or another.
In my heydays, I took care of the stadium. I took care of the tickets, the travel, and just about everything. We got about 5 or 6 people doing the different jobs that I used to do.
His biggest duties, though, at UT have been with organizing team travel and game day operations at Neyland Stadium. And Gus knows this famed stadium better than anybody.
Well, I was back and saw Red Harps run in 1937 against Duke. You know, I've seen saw Johnny Butler's 56-yard run against Alabama in 1939. Saw that that team that nobody scored on in 39. Yeah, I've been watching them a long time. I usually would sneak in a game. I never did work. That's why I had to be patient with kids that sneak in now.
Gus is also a media star. Sports Information Director Haywood Harris and Gus have hosted The Locker Room, an insightful 15-minute pregame radio show for over 30 years.
In other games around the conference, Alabama is taking on Arkansas out at Little Rock. Texas Tech will be playing a visit to Georgia. LSU's getting together with Auburn down at the Ferris Village. Let's explain how Tennessee expects this afternoon to have a crowd making a record NCAA audience.
Well, Haywood, we're going to have a crowd somewhere around 107,400. That's in that neighborhood somewhere.
Gus Manning has always been a Tennessee fan, although usually during the games, he's too busy to enjoy them. There is one special moment his emotions came through. In 1974, Larry Sievers caught a pass in the south end zone to beat Clemson 29-28. Gus Manning was on his way to the locker room when Sievers caught that game winner.
As a Clemson game, that was a 2-point conversion that Larry Sievers caught that pass from Condridge Holloway, and we won that ball game. And that briefcase you see me carrying, it was full of money, but it was legitimate money because that was the players' meal money I was giving them after the game.
Gus Manning has played a big part, mostly behind the scenes, in the growth of Tennessee's athletic department. Well respected in the SEC and nationally, Gus Manning's experience continues to help UT Athletics excel. For the Philip Fulmer Show, I'm Bob Kessling.